game Marvel Avengers. So, if you guys ready, like this video. Okay, then, so I'm gonna press X and let's do it. This time, audio saving. Come on, wait. Last upload July 22, 2020. Yeah, I know that. That's something that we were about months, 4 months ago. Okay, what else? Okay, sorry about that. Let's go to campaign. Easy, normal, hard, brutality, easy.
We see it all around us more and more every day. People with power punching down. But the Avengers weren't like that. I believed it in my core. I keep thinking. This has to have happened for a reason. Maybe this is what I've been waiting for. Maybe I'm finally part of something. Bigger.
Time. These seats don't recline.
It's so beautiful.
Why call it the Golden Gate Bridge if it's not golden?
There are so many other kids. I bet their stories are all amazing.
Competition is what makes us strong.
What if they don't like my story? What if it doesn't fit in? It's gotta be perfect, you know?
When you were born, your brother said you had googly eyes.
What?
But I thought your eyes were the most beautiful things I had ever seen. We are all unique, Kamala. You should be proud of who you are.
I love you.
I love you more. And I'm pretty sure you're gonna win this thing.
Oh, could you imagine? I know, and for best fan fiction ever is Avengers versus the Evil Sewer Lizards by Kamala Khan, and the crowd goes wild.
That's the spirit. Promise me something.
I'll always be good, Abu.
No, wait. Good isn't a thing you are.
It's a thing you do.
That's my girl.
Folks, we're approaching the Avengers West Coast headquarters on the left, and
we'll be touching down on the Chimera. Hurry, Abu, let's go! All right, hold your horses.
I picked up my guitar. What we should do? I want to be at Avengers.
Welcome to Avengers Day.
This This is the first mission.
Welcome to Adventures Day. Hey there, finalist. Can I get your name?
Kamala Khan. And this is my dad.
Yusuf.
The Khans. Great. Make sure to check out our comic scavenger hunt. Collect all five and get access to the VIP balcony. Once you've collected them all, just scan your phone at the elevator and you're golden. Have fun.
Don't you have enough coffee balls?
But the VIP balcony. I have to.
Kieran? Did I did it properly?
Yes. Come on, throw my car.
How you play this game?
All right, got it coming. Now to find the others.
We got to exit. What else? Something in here?
Captain America one to finish the set. Wait, if you get doubles, want to trade?
Sure.
Cool. See you later.
Me, I play Xbox and PlayStation and whatever.
I am Iron Man.
I am Iron Man. So cool.
Runs all out.
Oh my gosh! Repulsor blocks!
There's no need to cower before a son of Odin, though I understand the impulse. What's your name?
Kamala Khan.
And what is that thing you are holding?
Oh, it's a high-density Muon. Model for the Repulsor Club. It's Tony Stark's first love.
Odin's beard. About as intimidating as the man himself.
Oh, you're funny.
Yes, I am. Behold, a true weapon that needs no improvement.
Whosoever holds this hammer, if she be worthy, shall possess the power of Thor.
Indeed. The difference between Stark's trinkets and the god's might.
But every hero has to start somewhere, right?
Yes, yes, of course. You are very wise for one so young.
Thanks. So are you.
Kamala Khan. I will remember your name.
I can't believe I just met the God of Thunder.
Mind blown. Comic prize. Focus.
This game is good on PlayStation.
Shield cap used in World War II to smash Hitler in the face. This is so cool.
You're in the way.
I'm sorry.
This contest should only be for real fans.
Hey, what makes you think I'm not a real fan? I deserve to be here too.
You really think that the Avengers read your little story? Get out of here.
And my mom. And yourself like a tree beside the river of truth. And you say no. You know.
Who said that?
A real fan.
I'm guessing you're a Captain Marvel fan. She's off planet. She would have liked to meet you.
You're Captain America. I'm Kamala. Kamala Khan.
Khan. Your story had the evil sewer.
The sewer lizards, yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Thor really got a kick out of that one. Said they actually had a sewer lizard problem on Asgard once.
You read my story.
Everyone submit.
This is so cool.
Hey, Cap, we should head to the stage. Carlton's losing his nerve.
Have you seen Thor? He should be here by now.
I saw him. I saw him, yeah. He was over at the Stark booth. But he's probably not there anymore because I saw him leave.
Who's the kid?
Nat, allow me to introduce one of our esteemed contestants. This is Kamala Khan, expert on all things evil sewer lizard.
Oh, all right. Hey, that thing you had me do with the storm drain cover? Pretty badass.
I mean, it's nothing compared to what happened between you and Madame Hydra. That was wild.
We should head to the stage.
Right. Nice meeting you, Kamala.
See you around, kid.
I'll see you around. That was Captain America. And Black Widow. I'm dying!
For billionaires.
It still can be. Stay focused on what matters. Our work is going to change the world, George. I know you don't like the pageantry, but it will be worth it.
You want control, profit.
We won't let him. This is your moment. With Stark's funding and your mind, you'll be a hero to all those people. Can't you see? We are so close.
Here you are.
Bruce.
You disappeared.
There's always work to be done. What is it?
Nothing. Some little thing. Just getting some strange readings off the reactor. George, maybe you were right. Maybe we're too hasty to put this on public display. Do you think we could run over the numbers just one more time?
Oh, yes, certainly.
Thank you. I'm so sorry.
Kaden.
Uh-oh. I'm, lost?
Sure. Let's get you back to the main event, Kaden.
I already have this one. Hold on. Maybe I can trade this one with that other kid.
I am Iron Man.
Looks like I need to play if I want one of those comic books.
Damn! Let's try that again. Make sure I'm doing it right. Oh, we got him.
Remember to collect 5 tickets to gain access to our
Director Fury.
Director, aren't you concerned that your helicarrier's reactor might be incapable of containing this Terrigen? We know nothing of it.
We wouldn't be moving forward if this wasn't completely safe. The Chimera delivers the safety and protection of the Avengers and S.H.I.E.L.D. combined.
Thank you.
Never gonna believe this.
Whoa, hey kid, be careful.
Oh. Okay.
I gotta charge my phone. Kidding. Avengers Day.
We're also unveiling the new clean energy source, Altera. I'm told it's quite powerful stuff. And to explain how it works, the man who discovered it all, Dr. George Carver.
Thank you, Captain Rogers. The Chimera is powered by a new mineral, Terrigen. 3 years ago, I found a strange rock, yes, in the San Francisco Bay. Upon further tests, it was clear this mineral would be...
Hello, San Francisco! The city of fine people, good food, and no parking. I am working on the no parking thing. Nice bag.
Get out of here. Come.
sounds pretty big for an accident.
There are no accidents.
Thor, Tony, check it out.
Once.
Try to keep up.
Grab the Quinjet net. Just in case.
On it.
You waiting?
Yeah, obviously. Figured I'd let you catch up.
This is like a fighting game.
Just got a whole lot more interesting.
Let's make this quick.
Where? See if you can clear a path on the bridge.
Go, go, go! We gotta get armed men out here! We need backup!
Let's fight.
Thor, thanks for the assist. We got civilians trapped behind those barricades.
Understood. Stay behind me. I will deal with them.
This should be fun.
Thor, who are we dealing with here?
They did not introduce themselves.
Hang on, those guns are shield issue. I'll get Commander Hill on the line. Cap, they picked today for a reason.
The Reapers.
I'm still there.
Can we figure out what's going on?
Any more fight I can do? Let's fight. Round one. Fight. Let's do more fighting. Get up.
Okay, whatever.
rockets are doing a lot of damage.
Yeah, I know. I built the damn things. Cap, we should secure the Terrigen Crystal if that thing gets hit.
Already on it. Carlton's heading down to the reactor chamber now.
Yeah, let's fight.
Avengers, the convoy is carrying classified shields.
Iron Man.
Fury is tracking down the full manifest.
Hell, how's the cat? Well, tell Fury I really love being shot at with my own weapon.
We'll keep you updated, and Zeus is fine.
Ha, I didn't know you were listening to that part.
Shooter is now online.
All right, whose bright idea was it to outfit shield trucks with turrets?
Tony.
All right, fine.
Return back, return back.
Initiated the security protocols. The Chimera's autopilot has taken over.
You'll need backup. We're heading back.
Negative. Secure the bridge. Those weapons can't get into the city.
Copy that. You're up, Bruce.
The Hulk. The Hulk. Boy, this city's a mess. Boy, everything's out of control.
I got eyes on him. Hulk, bringing in the Quinjet for a landing.
Out of control, people.
Shit.
Come on, throw it.
I'm getting strange readings on the monitors. Like we're being pulled to a heat signal in the bay.
Down!
Nat, it's going to
this. Repeat that, Cap. I'm having trouble hearing.
Nat, do you read?
Kidding. Captain. Fight!
The Chimera is under attack. Evacuate the civilians.
Go! Go! Go!
Steve, do you read?
Nat? Nat? Carlton, are you there? We're being cut off.
Captain, we have a problem.
I know, son. They're trying to hijack the Chimera.
I've never seen readings like these.
This is more like fighting me. Round two, fight, 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 fight.
Entrance.
Taskmaster.
Oh, him, the boss?
We need to get that detonator. That bomb goes off, it could liquefy everything within a 10
No, let's fight him. Fight. Can I fight him? Fight him. Oh, the woman. Not the man. God.
From one former field agent to another.
Run, woman! Run!
Oh
yeah? Here's one. I'm kicking your ass.
Come on, hurry! Press the button. Square. It's more like fighting.
Guys, I'm getting these strange seismic readings.
Tony, truck!
Got it.
I'll take this.
Okay, let's fight him. How you take down him? Oh, that's how you take him down. Oh gosh! Oh, how you take him down? Is it a... No, don't touch her! Don't you dare put your hands on a woman. You hear me? Me? I'll tell you guys at the end of the video. I can't talk about this now. I'll tell you guys at the end of this video.
Come and get me.
Oh, he's kicking. All right, let's fight. Get up. How you get away? Okay, I accept that. Let's just... Oh, that didn't work.
Always one step behind.
You're after the Chimera, aren't you? What are you gonna do with it? Sell it to the highest bidder?
I'm asking something much more about it.
Oh.
I won't spoil the surprise.
He's easy to take down. I'll do the jumps because... Ooh. I even know that he take damage. It's like Neo. Just do some fighting crap. Some fighting games. Yeah. Get drunk! Get away! Okay, he's almost down.
trying to piece it together?
Let's finish him off.
Not a chance. So, where is your investigation left?
That you're not the brains behind this. And this smells like distraction.
Just take him down.
Coward.
What's the matter? Don't like surprises?
Such fight ending. That.
Guess you saw that coming, huh?
You think you've won?
What the hell are you talking about?
Look around, Romanoff. The world will remember this day.
Why?
Their heroes failed.
Yeah, I think I'm going to go back to start watching TV shows on Netflix. Because shows like this, I think I'm going to start giving myself interesting. But in the movie, it's the Marvel Avengers movie. It's a picture of them ready to rob the city. That's
ago,
terrible.
The Avengers paraded dangerous, untested technology, causing damage on an unprecedented scale. Our beloved Captain America was killed during the attempted theft of this technology. Thousands of other innocent people died, and many more still bear the scars of what has come to be known as A-Day. Hundreds fell sick, encased in strange cocoons, only to emerge with dangerous, otherworldly powers. With no known cure, the disease has spread across the country, and while both S.H.I.E.L.D. and the Avengers promised to rectify the situation, it was Dr. Banner's testimony that brought about the end of an era.
You so-called heroes transformed San Francisco into an infectious, gas-filled quarantine zone. You unleash disease-powerful beings that wreak havoc throughout our nation. Many still lay dormant, unidentified. So I ask you again, Dr. Banner,
Jack,
do the Avengers pose a danger to society?
This is exactly like the movie.
Their activities outlawed, the once mighty heroes disbanded. But out of tragedy is born hope. After the government liquidation of Stark Industries, Dr. George Tarleton, himself a victim of A-Day and founder of Advanced Idea Mechanics, thinks science is the solution to our nation's problems.
I wish I knew what happened to Captain Rogers that day, but I was nowhere near the reactor room. I don't have those answers, but I can promise you this. I will use this second chance to make you safe. AIM will find a cure for the inhuman disease.
Comforting words to those families torn apart by the disease. But is he too confident? Many criticize AIM's tactics. This so-called resistance army grows stronger every day. This is Phil Sheldon reporting live on the A-Day anniversary.
I can't see the revolution
right
under the
roses. Mmm. Ow, my finger.
Gotta be cooler somewhere. If you get it right, copy everything, we'll find you. Now we're talking. Oh, Retro Stark.
Do you have a moment to talk, Bit?
Yeah, sure.
The girls are leaving for the mosque retreat in a couple of hours. Still not too late to meet them at the bus.
It's tonight?
Come on, we talked about this. Going to the retreat will be a good time to get away from all of this. Breathe some fresh air, laugh. Nakia, we'll be very disappointed if you don't go.
You're right. I'll think about it.
I gotta charge this after this screen.
Very good. There'll be ice cream, huh? Oh, and best of all, no boys, so lots of fun. I love you.
I love you.
She messed up the computer. Got my hair all new.
Guess I really kicked the hornet's nest.
Oh, I'm sick, I'll be back. Hey, Ma, you want a beer? Sorry, I was giving my mom a family hug. So, what was that now? Oh, yeah. New normal. Okay. Okay,
flying toasters are everywhere.
Oh, no, no. She's at the fall. What I need to do? Let's just find out. So what mission I am? Come on. Screen is black now. Sorry about that. What I should do.
Gotta get to headquarters and check out what's on this flash drive.
Okay, we did it.
Who's all these people, you know? Still thinks they're the reason for what happened to me on A-Day. Alright, see what we've got. Chimera. This must be the reactor room security footage. Dr. Tarleton. You're supposed to be the command deck. Oh, Cap. What's going on? He killed Cap. Oh my god, he killed Cap. What? Tiny Dancer? Be a trap. What if it is? Someone needs to see this. Just be smart, come on. Hand over the roof, and you're done.
Yeah, about to end the screen. We've been playing for a while.
What was I thinking? Not graceful. Made it. Okay, get to the cat statue. Oh, Heroes Park. Been a while.
Oh, that's Heroes Park. the humans.
This is what Abby's really worried about.
Can't wanna look at my phone. I think I'm gonna take care of this, and whenever I think I'm gonna end this because I've been playing for a while. Hopefully we get it down to the roll back. Hopefully I get it down next week, and it'll be done into Tuesday. Okay, so I hope you guys enjoyed. Before I end the video, I never did stuff like that. Hit a lady. Me, if I hit a lady, then I wouldn't be here. So I'll be so upset. So it was fun playing it. Marvel Avengers. At the beginning, I did play Lego Marvel Avengers, Lego Marvel Superheroes. I just want to find out what happened to Lego Marvel Superheroes. I think I'm gonna save this for next week, guys. So I hope you guys enjoy this video because it gives me a dollar. I think we'll do some cooking tomorrow, okay? So I hope you guys enjoy this video because it gives me a dollar. Because the reason I'm doing cooking tomorrow because I'm playing sports. Sports or dancing. So I hope you guys like this video because it gives me a dollar. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.